Hello everyone, welcome to my vlog. This is the 100th video. Not really, you know, a lot of stuff to do for it. You know, I was going to hire a band, but you know how that is. They're a little on the expensive side. It's going to get fireworks. You know how hard it is to get fireworks in December? Pretty tough. I was going to have a cake, but then I was like, well, that's just 100 videos. It's not like I, you know, had a job. So, but like I said, this is my 100th video. I'm extremely proud of that 100 videos. In all honesty, I wasn't expecting to do this many videos. You know, I figured after a few weeks I'd get tired of it and quit. Very happy that I haven't. I mean, it's really fun. I enjoy doing it. It's the highlight of my day, getting to make this video. I look forward to it all day, even on the crappy days, you know, because it lets me vent. You know, it's my personal therapist, if you will. With that being said, I want to thank everybody for watching the videos, the people who have, and for the people who continually come back to watch it. I really appreciate it. It means a lot. You know, like I said, I wasn't expecting to do it this long. And I'll, and another, be honest with you, I wasn't, you know, I don't expect to get a lot of views. You know, this is not why I'm doing it. I'm just doing it to do the documentary of a year in my life. See how different it is from 30 to 31. Not too many life changes, experiences at the moment. But, you know, it's just been 4 months, so I still got another 2/3 of the year left. Starting January 1st, shaving, and I won't shave again until my birthday on September 4th, which will be the last video, 366. Which is a leap year, thanks to my buddy Phil for continually reminding me of that. But other than that, I've only got two things I want to talk about today. The first one is, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 has surpassed, Avatar on the $1 billion in a certain amount of days. It took Avatar 17 days, whereas it took Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 16 days. It's a big achievement, which is kind of cool, you know. The other thing is, the only other thing I wanted to talk about was a lady passed away, and in her will decided to give her cat, okay, not her kid, her pet, a cat, $13 million in her. She left the cat, not kid, $13 million. I find that completely retarded, okay? And I mean that in the nicest possible way. Not really. It's kind of stupid. And if I ever meet anyone, you know, I'm an animal lover. You know, I'm a dog person through and through. But if I ever meet somebody in real life who's going to leave their life savings to their animal, punch them in the throat. Just right in the throat. I just think that's stupid. And if you do that, you need to be punched in the throat. So that's pretty much all I got for today. Thank everybody for continuing to watch me. Here's to another 266 videos for the year. If you like the videos, like and favorite them, thumbs up, keep me going. I appreciate everybody who continuously watches them. That's all I got for today. And if anything interesting happens, I'll turn the camera back on and let you guys see it. If not, then this is the last you'll see me till tomorrow. So thank you. Have a good one.